And welcome back to Let's Play Game of Thrones by Telltale Games. I'm the RPG Chick. I did decrease the voices down from 9 to 8 because they were a little loud. I think they were louder than my voice. It was close anyway. Continuing. Excuse me.
Is that a pit?
Yeah, some masters couldn't get enough of the fighting, so they built their own private pits, where things could get really nasty.
Nice. Oh, so we can look around some more. We can look at, I guess just walk up to the pit. That? Where do we want to go? Can I go around? Where am I going and why? And where? I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, okay. Just didn't walk over far enough, I guess. Hunt!
That's a Maya.
Keep your cock in your pants, little brother. She's likely to chop it off.
That wouldn't be very nice of her. I mean, Asher probably likes that thing.
Well, hello there.
Not many people get past the beast. You must need something very badly.
I'm not many people.
So, out with it. Before I decide not to let you leave.
I come with an offer.
I've come with an offer.
I think it's one that'll interest you and your men.
If you wanted my interest, you wouldn't have shown up with her.
Really?
Amaya, please.
Please what? I had a friend once, the Basilisk, but she died a long time ago.
I earned my freedom.
You walked out on me. On all of us.
Yeah.
Fighting side by side.
We're gonna end up in that pit, aren't we?
But when you're born trash, I guess you can't help going
with me.
Back to the gutter.
You have a problem with her. Deal with me.
Into the pit we go.
So, what is it that you want? Why shouldn't we rip you to pieces and feed you to the beast?
He's hungry?
My patience wears thin.
I need great
my
warriors.
Enemies mean to butcher my family in Westeros. They killed my father. They killed my little brother. And now I need great warriors to help me avenge their deaths and reclaim my home.
Right.
You think we're sellswords? We don't fight other people's wars. We are pit fighters. Artists who paint in blood.
That was yesterday. Fighting pits have been closed.
You're all free
for now.
Free to do what you want.
Don't you see that?
Yes, we are free. Why would we follow another? We don't have masters anymore. Why would we follow anyone ever again?
For the thrill of war.
You all excel at combat, but you know nothing until you've tasted the thrill of war. Waves of men crashing together. Blood and steel.
Yeah. The beast
in
likes
Westeros,
it.
In Westeros, they sing of our great warriors for thousands of years.
Amaya, trust me. He's got enough gold for all of you.
You want to lead pit fighters? You have to earn their respect first.
We don't know who you are until we see you bleed.
I know we're gonna end up in that pit.
You're gonna have to show them you can fight.
All right. Who?
Show me your best. You're your best.
Who's the best you've got?
His name is Bloodsong. He's vicious.
Cool name.
Fearless and fast.
Maybe we should fight the beast.
Oh, I've never seen him before.
Take a good look then.
If I win, you'll join me?
He's the man who's going to kill your boy.
I kill
him. If I beat him, you and your men will join me in my fight.
If you can beat Bloodsong, you'll gain our respect. But no one has ever beat him.
Right.
We both come.
Well, suppose I better get this over with.
So what are you supposed to be? With your little axe and your pretty blonde beard?
You're
I'd
death.
Sooner bend you over to fuck than fight you.
Oh, well,
thanks for noticing the beard.
What you're into, huh?
Well, come on! Let's see how you die!
If I die in there.
Yeah? You have a dying wish? This ought to be good.
Finish off the White House.
Will you return to Westeros and kill as many White Hills as you can?
No. I'll spend all your gold on the finest of whores.
Hey! Well, at least she's honest.
I need those!
You'll fight with the weapons we give you.
What are you gonna give me?
You all see this cockless Westerosi? He's come to order us to battle, like our masters did.
He has a crush on
us. I kill no man because another orders me to. I kill a man because it pleases me. Let me show you how we dance in Marine.
I kill to live.
You know why I kill a man? So he's dead and I'm alive. Let's get this over with.
Choose a weapon and try not to die. Only one of you leaves the pit alive. May the best fighter win.
The best would be me.
He's gonna kill us a couple times before we get it right. That thing? That? What are they holding? Ah, wait. Sheesh.
Are you ready, Westerosi? This is gonna hurt! Yours will be a beautiful death! Isn't that something you'd like to say?
Hit him now.
Hear that, boy? We cannot let the crowd go wanting.
I think I can, actually.
We can let it go wanting.
Crap. Useless piece of shit! Give me a real weapon!
Ooh, that can do some damage.
Ready your ears for the song of blood!
Don't know what the fuck that means, but I'm gonna have to refuse.
E. We didn't
Would
hit
it help
personal?
If I stood still?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Come on, pretty boy.
Take that. Sing that song. Sing that song of blood.
Son of a whore!
Last chance!
See if you're still smiling after I break your face!
Surprised you can lift it.
I missed that. That hurt. I love Valador Harris.
See if you're still smiling after I break your face.
Surprised you can lift it.
I missed it again. He's next. Oh God. I did it! Okay. Thought I failed that one.
I'm ready! Westerosi! Don't hold back!
Don't intend to!
Alright.
Look at this terrified boy! He fears his end!
I do no such thing. Talk too much. More QQQ? Look at that. Give me that. Give me that. I want that thing. Excuse me. That took a lot out of me. Let me cough. I don't want to kill you, just join us. Are we still not done? Do we have to finish him off? Spare him.
Do it! Where I come from, we don't kill people for sport!
Offer a hand? Unless they see it as a sign of weakness. Yeah. He's gonna attack us. He's gonna be like dishonored or something because
the masters who once held your chains decided who lived and who died. But as you can see, I'm not here to be your master.
Be impressed now.
I chose you for a reason.
You're true warriors.
You're true warriors. Warriors I admire and respect. You deserve better than this. You deserve more than to die for someone else's entertainment.
Your glory and gold.
Fight with me. And you will have glory and gold! If you've got the balls to follow me, we will set sail at dawn. And to those too craven to join me, to hell with you!
That's right. Spit on you. Awesome, guys. That was awesome. Oh no. More quick time events.
I knew them!
What are those things? Oh! Over here!
Oh, there's
over
another one!
Here.
Dragon steel, dragon metal, or crap.
They won't die!
Anything can be killed!
Maybe. Oh, no, oh my God! Finn! That's bad. Oh, that's bad. Cut the thing off, please.
Finn, stay with me!
It's a gut shot. It's a gut wound. Okay. Freaking... What? That's not working. That's not working. Oh, hold on, I got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Its head fell off. Okay. Oh my God, its head fell off. There's another.
Look! Why are they dead?
We need fire!
They're
it's
already
the
dead.
Way.
Oh. Fucking hell!
Oh. What? Grab that. Oh, fireworks? I didn't even know that, guys. Should I have known that from the show?
Where's Finn?
He was over there!
I didn't know about the fire, seriously. Oh, he's dead. Oh my god, Finn!
Finn!
It happened so quickly. Oh my god. Run!
They're everywhere!
Flee!
We make for the North Grove! But we need to stick together!
Hopefully the North is the other way from where they're coming.
I hope you're right about this, Garrett.
So am I. Whew, that was exciting. Now, is this the same guard? I mean, they all wear these helmets. You can't tell who's who. Whose chamber is this? Is this Lord Tyrion's chamber? Oh, it's Marjorie.
Your Grace.
Oh no, it's Cersei.
You're familiar with my brother's chambers, aren't you?
It is Tyrion's chamber.
Certainly you've been here before.
Absolutely not, Your Grace.
You looked rather confused when you came in.
What are you suggesting?
As if you didn't know where you were.
I don't know what you mean, Your Grace.
I'm told you know these chambers as well as anyone. You're quite the curiosity, aren't you? You profess to be loyal to the Crown, yet you're not very loyal to Lady Marjorie.
Have I displeased you, Your Grace?
What does she know?
I've heard things. I understand you've been quite busy. Tell me, do you consider yourself an honest, loyal handmaiden? One can never tell with you northern girls. Assuming an honest person exists...
It only matters what you think.
It only matters what you think, Your Grace.
Don't try my patience.
Okay.
Insincerity will only make matters worse for you.
So we just tell her everything?
I've done my best to keep an open mind about people like you. Yet...
Yeah?
Lucan tells me you invited yourself to Tommen's coronation party. How exactly did that happen?
Who's Lucan?
It can't have been easy.
I meant no
harm. Or at
least
it shouldn't have been.
I meant no harm, Your Grace. I had a personal matter to attend to.
A personal matter? I'm told you used another girl to talk your way in. You're not above using people to get what you want.
It's the way of King's Landing.
Good.
Good.
Why would you be so reckless as to risk your neck for what? It all seems rather careless.
For my family.
Consequences.
My family is still very much at risk, Your Grace. It was crucial I attend.
Your family... Sometimes that's a convenient lie we tell ourselves.
No.
When I suspect your issue with Lord Andros played a part in it. You've been such a busy little handmaiden. I assume Lady Marjorie knew nothing of this.
No, Your Grace.
Nope. This wasn't the first time you've hidden the truth from her.
No, Your Grace.
You've no qualms about lying to her, have you? Tell me the truth. Your secret is safe with me.
Only when necessary.
Only when I must, Your Grace.
I think we both know it's more often than that.
She's impressed. Oh my god. She's impressed.
Perhaps I mistook your northern stubbornness for ignorance, but now I see there's more to you.
Yeah, we're
You're
freaking awesome.
You're a cunning girl. And perhaps you can help me.
Really?
Your Grace?
You're quite friendly with my brother Tyrion. I need you to speak with him before the trial begins. I want to know who he intends to call as a witness on his behalf.
Oh, his trial.
Consider it a favor to the Crown, for which we will all be grateful.
It would be my pleasure.
I would be happy to, Your Grace.
It won't be easy. Tyrion is devious.
No kidding.
You'll have to hide your intentions, otherwise he'll tell you nothing. You may prove to be a useful little bird to me. Assuming you do as you're told.
In return?
In return, I'll take care of your problem with Lord Andros.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Let's wait for that.
I never liked the man anyway. And I doubt anyone will miss him.
Oh, he's gonna be done away with, isn't he? She walks kind of funny.
You think we hired this boat for nothing?
No, I don't know. That was a rousing speech you gave, little brother. But who knows how much they heard.
They say your homeland is fat and prosperous.
How many?
An orchard ripe for plucking.
Four?
We'll take what we want and kill anyone who stands in our way.
Not from my house.
Take anything not nailed down. Just not from my house.
That depends on how nice your house is.
I'll show them their beds.
We need more. More than that.
I'll be there in a moment.
Cool.
Go on.
Glad you're here. Or want a rematch.
I suppose you want another chance to best me.
I want the honorable death you denied me in the pit. Perhaps I'll find it in Westeros.
He didn't like that we spared him.
Vesco wasn't exaggerating.
Malcolm, you're here!
And you've found your soldiers.
These guys are coming too?
Anrath will be glad of your return. You came through for them. Just as I knew you would.
What does Daenerys want?
What does Daenerys want from you?
She has a mission for me. But beyond that, she's told me nothing. If I can, I'd like to help her reclaim the Iron Throne. Imagine what an ally she'd be to House Forrester if she succeeds. Living here has made a better man of you, nephew.
Thank you for your
guidance.
The
same will be true for me.
Thank you, Uncle.
I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you. You've guided me well.
You are your father's son, Asher. For all your differences, he would be proud. I'll send a raven ahead to Ironwrath to let Roderick know you sail for Westeros with, sellswords. My thoughts will be with you in the fight to come. Asher. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Casting off!
I'm not sure what the fire from blood reference was.